Off the first man advantage for Philadelphia. Long shooting taken there by Matt Reed. Far corner, now the penalty expires. And another penalty coming here. Flyer player down against the boards. And who's going to get the penalty here? Time again getting up slowly. And is it Corbinian Holzer who may have laid into him? So back-to-back penalties here for the Leafs, and the Flyers are going to the power play again. And McGinn is heading off to the dressing room.
I think he's cut as well as he might have got hit the dasher board. Yeah, oh, he did. Oh, boy. Ty McGinn is quite a story. He started his career as an underage for the Ottawa 67s. They let him go. He had to go back and play Junior B. And then was picked up after 14 games by Gatineau. Now the great point about this story is Brian Kilray, who owned his rights, he just let him go for free. He said, if you think you can play somewhere, we're going to let you go. So he let him go, and this kid found his way, had a pretty good year in the Gatineau group, and then all of a sudden goes to the minors for 1 year in Adirondack, and now he's in the National Hockey League. What a great story this youngster is.
Holzer is heading to the dressing room. So the Leafs will be a man short when we return, leading the Flyers 4-1.